Hey guys, Slick Slime here, and hey, I'm with Ark.
Hey guys.
And today we are going to build a. Is it going to be automatic?
Yep.
Fully automatic reed farm.
Do we have any reeds to get it started?
Oh yeah, I made a reed farm. I made a reed farm.
What kind of? How long did you plan on making this?
32 blocks long, I think. Or you can make it 16 blocks long, but then it would be like two rows on top of each other. So would you rather it higher and shorter or longer and lower?
I think shorter and like higher, like the 16 by two rows. Or
you could have it. Wouldn't be worth it if you did an 8, but I guess you could do 8 if you want.
16 will be okay. I just feel like 16 will be easier to cover.
Okay.
I have pistons, cobble, redstone, and ice. And reeds. Or sugar cane, or whatever.
Okay, the way I was going to do this before was, I was going to have like a row of hoppers all down the middle, and then water streams all along the top, and then next to that I'd have the blocks on which the reed would stand or sit on top of, then up above that and to the left a bit or to the right there would be two rows of sticky pistons. They would knock the top two off.
Are we using pistons or sticky pistons to like push blocks to break them?
Sticky pistons, I think.
And a block.
Because then they don't get stuck in the piston head.
True.
I don't know. But if we do that, then we're going to need more slime balls.
Oh, we can manage. We can always go back. And...
okay.
I think we should make it too wide. That way they don't just, like, get pushed off and like somehow I feel like that'll just give us more of a chance of them going into their correct hopper.
Oh, you I bought hoppers. Okay, this is just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Right, I'm gonna go get some more hoppers.
Is it true that they grow faster on sand, or was that a myth?
I think they do.
You want to use sand then, or
do we have any?
We can always get some.
Okay. We're gonna have to use repeaters here because if you use just normal redstone, the signal wouldn't extend all the way along. And activate all of them, so.
So smart. Can I remove this dirt here?
Yeah, I was just marking out.
You want it? Because then we can just light it with jack-o'-lanterns.
Yeah, okay.
Torches are too mainstream, brah. Where do you even have the pumpkins coming out of the, Oh, I found 31 sticky pistons in a chest.
Oh, wait, hey. I don't have to do that, do I? That'll work. Okay. Yay! Forgot about that. Redstone efficient slick slime.
Redstone efficient slick slime.
It's like just completely wasting tons of redstone here.
Well, we're going off our own design, so it's okay.
Slark original. Inefficient redstone.
Inefficient is a lot of redstone. Yeah.
The best.
But we like it, because we feel like it's our own. Wow, that's a nice design. No, really.
I like the glitter of the torches. It looks nice.
No, it's like...
It looks, check our redstone.
It looks more complicated than I could have done.
Overcomplicated.
There we go. Now I see what you mean by a lot of redstone. Are you just going to carry up the circuit for a
while? Hopefully. I'm not sure if it's going to work out. I'm pretty sure it will work.
I need to put jack-o'-lantern somewhere.
I've got an idea to hydrate this to hydrate all of it. It's gonna be really stupid.
I didn't even think of that. Oh no.
It's gonna be funny.
Oh no. I have an idea too, but I don't know if yours is better. What if we just put here, are you looking up here? What if we just put signs on the cobble here and then just
that's what I was gonna do. Put a massive layer of water.
Alright, let's see.
I made loads.
Wait, do buttons hold up water? Oh, okay, you have signs. Mm-hmm. Never mind then. That was your idea too.
Yeah.
See, we think alike here at Slark. It's odd. That's all I had.
It's okay, I got them.
This better be good. Better be worth it.
He's like 10 stacks of redstone. I just thought an even off. I just thought of a more efficient design.
Oh, good.
I can just quickly swap it out.
What's the design?
I'll just swap some of these repeaters for redstone. Why? Well, there was a different design, but I can't do that now. I have to rip it all out. Such stupid design.
It's not that bad. It's pretty...
Trust me, for all the redstone, like advanced redstone, is that I'm watching this video from my perspective, they're just going to laugh.
It's not that bad.
It's so bad.
As long as it works, it doesn't matter...
Just look at it.
We don't have to be like thrifty with our redstone.
Thrifty. Wait, can I? Are you up? Down on the bottom?
I'm on the top.
Oh yeah. Pro.
What?
1 sec.
Do you have any more stone bricks? Slime left us again. Oh, and he didn't drop any stone bricks either. Oh, I'm sorry if you can hear that plane. I should probably have closed my window before recording this. Times 9. 180 stacks of redstone. Are you kidding?
180 stacks of redstone.
Did I seriously multiply that wrong?
20 items.
No. So. Well, if we, how many blocks do you have? 20.
20.
And for every, yeah. Sorry.
120 stacks of redstone.
It's late. Don't judge me. That'd be
gonna be insane. This is gonna be insane.
The pre-live stream Slick Slime motto, just this is going to be insane.
Okay. Let's see if this pile of crap works. Did it work? Yes.
I picture second like old layer. Cars and cartoons where they like, it's like a struggle to get it started and it produces like a bunch of smoke and it like...
Oh no! I thought you actually done the bottom layer of redstone on this bottom layer on the other side.
No, I haven't touched it.
There's so much. Yeah, real. Look, come down here and look how much I've used just for 2 layers. 16, 32, 48, stack, 16, 32, stack. There's two stacks and 16 torches. There's 32 redstone. There's 48 repeaters. There's a stack. Well, there's a stack and a half of pistons.
Okay.
And look, only like one row is actually grown.
I can't handle this. I can't handle this. It's do you have two slime balls by chance? Or two
No, I don't have any.
I'm dizzy. Redstone. I'm dizzy.
Such crap design. It doesn't work. It works. It works for like some large amount.
I've lost my mind. I can't stop laughing. It's not that bad.
Just look at how much red.
Gosh. I don't think that the design's that bad. Maybe I'm just delusional, but it's not. Let me take a look at the redstone. It's not that bad, I'm just laughing because it's just funny. Why didn't you just simplify the redstone from the start?
I didn't think about it, and then I did. Yeah.
Do you have any stone bricks on you?
No. My inventory is just full of redstone, cobble.
Redstone torches alone.
Stack of 32. It's going to be a lot better.
I'm so stupid. I'm trying to place reeds and there's no water around at all.
Just wasted. We've just got a load of spare torches now. I'm not even going to use them.
We'll never have to craft redstone torches again.
Never want to.
No need. We've already crafted, like... Oh, no. Okay. That must fall through. Well, at least the third layer will, like, increase our output by a lot more.
Great! Nah, it's not doing that bad.
Just to think about it, we're not even gonna get, like, one reed per redstone dust we use in this, like, for the lifetime. Not even one.
So that whole row should have... Yeah, it's so much better. I love that noise.
A sucking noise?
No. Well, like the piston noise, you know, when it always goes...
Ka-chung. I think it's more of a ka-chung than a... Do you have... Do you have, like, cereal commercials over there?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't mean to sound so, like, like, extraterrestrial, but I mean, like,
are you seriously adding a fourth layer?
No, not a fourth. Why?
Hey, that's, oh, yeah, that's
what Oh, wow, I like how simple it is now that you, that looks a lot less intensive.
Mm-hmm.
No, there was a cereal as a kid where I remember in the commercial, like, I think it was an animal, it would go, and it would, like, lick something.
They are great.
No, so, not Tony the Tiger.
It reminded me of that.
It was a wolf. No.
Like, the Cookie Crisp.
Cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Cookie Crisp. But I don't think he licks anything. Does he?
Oh, great end of hole.
Shut up.
Where'd it even go?
I don't know.
How's it still going?
Are you talking about mine?
Yeah, it went over there.
I shot it up.
I don't even care.
Why aren't these growing?
I think like the first time they grow, they took a little while. I hope anyway.
Did you ever have like the cereal that was shaped like waffles? It sounds so American.
Waffle.
Do you guys eat waffles?
Oh yeah, they're. Sorry, but do you know what like a waffle is in like in a sexual way?
a blue waffle.
So every time you say it, it's like so much. Like we eat waffles. Do you eat waffles?
It's a sad point in your life when you think when you hear the word waffle and breakfast. you don't even think of the food, which is what they're originally from.
No, I like we have like these chip waffles. They're like chips, but
it sounds disgusting.
No, like it's hard to explain. They're like. It's hard to explain. It's really nice. It's like potato. It's nice.
It's like raw potato just biting into it.
No. It's only waffle for breakfast. Alright, yeah, I've eaten waffle for breakfast.
Like Eggos? Lego my Eggo?
The fuck?
Do you not? That'll sound really weird if you don't.
No.
You've never heard of that Lego My Ego?
It's creepy.
Here, do you have any Ender Pearls?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need like three. Mm-hmm. No, to like any Americans watching, that doesn't sound weird at all. But like.
Wow, you're not wearing anyway, boy.
How was that?
Wow, your voice is like really screwed up.
What do you mean?
You're like,
because I'm laughing so much.
Why are you laughing so much?
And my voice is dry. I'm laughing because you're being.
Your voice is dry.
Yeah,
isn't it your throat?
Shut up, you ass.
My voice is dry.
So is my waffle. Need some syrup.
Huh.
You're so mature. It's not that bad. It's just a waffle. It's a food. Ask Wizard Freddy to make you some waffles. I'm sure they're really good.
He's building. Wizard Freddy here. Would you like some waffles?
Hello, everybody. Wizard Freddy here. Would you like some... Would you like some waffles?
Oh, I'm an idiot. Obviously, that redstone wasn't gonna work.
All right, and can I just put a roof over this?
No. Yeah. Do they need sunlight?
Do they? I put in a pump.
I'm asking. Do they?
No. Watch them. They probably do, but I'm sealing them up anyway.
Just for saying that, you're gonna be wrong.
I'm wrong no matter what I do, so. It'll look stupid if I don't cover it, but they probably need sunlight.
I get so confused between comparators and repeaters. So annoying.
I'm so, like, in the dark age, I don't even know the use of a comparator. I'm sure many people are with me, but. I don't. Are they like butts? Are they like.
The Redstone Advance. People are still laughing at me.
Are they like bud switches? Like,
I don't know how to explain it. It's like a way of detecting like the level of redstone intensity in a way.
Intensity of my waffle.
The fuck? Why would you say that?
A vigorous intensity.
Ah, crap.
Do you have Lucky Charms? And we're going back to cereal now, but do you have Lucky Charms?
Yeah, might do.
But do you have, like, a really stereotypical leprechaun on it?
No. Okay, we don't. No, we don't. I'm most sure we do, but I don't have it.
Every single, like, cereal in America has to have some sort of character on it.
What's the waffle one?
I gotta look that up.
Go on.
Waffle cereal. What's it called? Waffle crisp?
I don't know, I don't eat it.
There's a cereal called Waffalos. No, the waffle crisp, but there's a waffle. He has a face and he's sticking out his tongue. It might have been the waffle that licks.
Oh, you bought arc. That wall isn't gonna cut it.
No, why can't you bring it? Why can't you do it here on the side?
Because I can't. I just tried. I can't because it mixes with the repeaters and it doesn't work.
See everything I do.
Yeah, it's all crap. Crap at this game.
Sorry. How much farther do you need?
As far as it will go. One block.
Yeah, I'll just take down those 8 stacks of blocks for you. Don't mind me. I'm not worth anything. Holy crap, it's late. It's getting really late here, actually. I should probably go to bed soon. Let's wrap this up. Let's wrap this piece of shit up.
We can do some off camera, it's fine. You were telling me not to call it a piece of shit earlier. Now look at you, what the hell? Don't lose your motivation, boy.
When did I say that? When did I say boy?
I didn't say you said that.
Trying to quote me in arc voice.
We'll do it next episode. Get it done for next episode. Because this redstone sucks, dick.
Here, how about we cut it and then we'll come back once it's finished.
It's going to take a fine. Alright, okay, see you in a minute.
Hey guys, it's arc again. So it's been a few days since we recorded that sugarcane thing, but after that we didn't finish it that night. I was really tired and I wasn't thinking straight when we recorded that, so hope you enjoyed my laughing. And I just remember I laughed a lot. But here it is. I finished it up today while Slime was working on the storage room. We hadn't even started on this side, so I did that. I'll eventually cover this with stuff for the castle, but... as you see, a lot of sugar so far. Let's fill that in. So how I hooked up the wiring, Slime did the wiring of the sides here. We fixed it up a little bit better. It didn't use nearly as much redstone. And then what I did under here, under the belly of it, is Slime tried making a hopper timer here while I was looking for this other timer, and it wasn't working the way he set up, so I ripped it down and I had to move it back here. So that's set to 5 stacks of blocks. Oops, I probably shouldn't have done that. There we go. 5 stacks of blocks, which is only like a little less than 4 minutes, and it takes it can take like 6 for sugarcane to grow, I think. Probably more, but average is like 6. And I set it up to this, and it works. I don't know what this is called, but I copied it from Final, so whatever, it works. But the thing is, I don't know how to make it too much longer, so for now it's just set up to this, and it's not harvesting that much. It's harvesting like maybe 10 every... No! Oh. That's disappointing. Alright, well, I guess I'll have to fix this and I'll be right back. Alright, anyways, we're back. So I need to figure out how to make that timer a little bit longer. And also, well, I know it's unavoidable, but some of the sugar cane gets stuck on the sides, so, some of the sugar gets stuck on the sides, but whatever, we can live. But I guess I'll just have that running for a while. And that's it. So thank you for watching this episode. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you liked it. Oh, I'm getting really weird frame rate lag. See ya.